I like it. You know, I've been through the Canadian League here, the XFL, you know, and I like it. I like football. You know, and people in Vegas are always looking for some type of football in the spring or be the fall. You know, I think it's good for the city. I hope it succeeds. Well, they do a good job of getting NFL veterans, guys that are playing in the NFL. I know I watched Florida last year. They had a pretty good team, a good mixture of veteran NFL players and guys that had come out of college. It's good football. You know, every league is dependent upon quarterbacks. If you got a good quarterback, you got a good football team. If you have a quarterback, you're in bad shape. So hopefully the Locomotives will be okay with their new quarterback. Work hard, you know, and the cream rises to the top. It's all about being in the right place at the right time, just like any other job.